And now, we'd like to present Jay Green.